I think Irish people drink a lot. It's like me asking you if you wear underwear today. I mean, yeah, who doesn't?
1, 2, 3. Bear, 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 gently bear, bear, bear.
A long time ago, way back in history, when all there was to drink was nothing but cups of tea. Along came a man by the name.
Do I consider myself to be a drinker? I'm a better man than my father. I never really drank that much.
And to his praises we shall always sing. And look what he's done for us, he's filled us up with cheer. A Lord bless jolly mother, the man who invented beer. Beer, beer, jiggly beer, beer, beer.
The Fury's bar, the Tansy's pub, the hole in the wall as well. But one thing you can be sure of, it's Charlie's beer they sell.
Tell the truth. Right, I have this many points. No, every hour.
Hey, might have been an emperor, a sultan, or a king. And to his place, and the wish shall always sing. And look what is done.
Do you think Irish people drink too much?
Good, yeah.
I once saw an Irishman go into a burning building and save 20 orphans and one cat. I think he had just come out of a pub, so I'm guessing he was pretty drunk.
Public house?
Oops! Someone forgot to boost!
We will go into a public house and we'll sit and drink like hell.
Oops! Someone forgot to boost. Oops, someone forgot to boost.
I'm a roving jack of many a trade, of every trade, of all trades. And if you wish to know my name, they call me Jack of all trades. I'm a roving man of sporting blades, they call me Jack of all trades. I always take a great delight in courting pretty fair maids.
Oops! Someone forgot to boost!
To look for a situation, you can always hear them all say he's the pride of all the nations.
What you looking at? Hey,
boys! On George's day I first began, and there became a porter, but me and the master came hello.
On three.
Ah, three.
1, 2, 3.
Well, in the
okay, Mr. Rip Finnegan, please, switch to reverse and back up the straight line, please.
Oops, someone forgot to boost.
Why don't you have a swig?
Stop saying I believe in drunk driving.
Things back up in the train ride.
Tuck it in.
Perfect.
Yeah. studies are in, and it actually turns out that alcoholic beverages and being intoxicated actually increases an Irishman's motor functions as well as brain power. Who knew?
What is your number one role model?
Wait, drunken Irishman?
Now this is actually really interesting that when Irish people drink, their abilities improve. What does that mean for the future of medical innovation? If they can improve, can we improve? Is there something in their genes or their blood that can allow us to utilize these same abilities? But maybe in the future, being hungover is a beneficial thing, and it's really exciting new territory.
He thought he was Julius Caesar, so they put him in a hot home, and then they gave him medicinal compounds, and now he's empty.